weather is not looking good today. We're expecting the downpours to continue into today's sprint. This will make for some very tricky conditions for all the teams. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Tsunoda, Gasly, Albon, Leclerc, Verstappen, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Hamilton, Stroll, Oscar Piastri, Joe, Russell, Magnussen, Ricciardo, Hülkenberg, Sargent, and Esteban Ocon lines up at the back of the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head trackside for today's sprint. Well, it's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. Judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. Conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. We need to get past here. Use overtake. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. But be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. That we're on the right tyres at the moment. virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, clear. A bit longer, but there's no question the track's drying. We might be in a position to change soon. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 6.7 seconds. Next car is 4 seconds ahead. 4 seconds. Forecasts suggest the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. We should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Overtake button for more power, we need to push. That's Joe in the pits now. Joe's coming in for his stop now. That's Joe in the pits now. Charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Rain looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track yet. behind is 37.8 seconds. Remaining. lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Four laps of fuel remaining.
yellow flag.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. With the sprint wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.